broadcast past the hours where we will begin. I would like to first present to the Beautiful Ball Station for 43. Here is the city resource spending from July to September. And for 43, plan to expand the excavation project, touch on and talk of education, and update the road infrastructure following the expansion of the project at the time of the district. Are there any questions regarding the budget? Well, I'd like to hand it over to Chief Alcorn of the Church of Gothsford. I am Chief Osborne, representative of the Church of Gothsford. As you may know, recent developments have impacted our weekly service. We are proposing to limit spending on ongoing excavation projects. We believe that the project has had negative impacts on our community, as well as on religious and spiritual practices. We believe that the project goes against the Lord's wishes, and we assess that it ceases operation immediately. Thank you, Chief Johnson. Excuse me, but I will interrupt you. Thank you once again, Mr. Sophia. Next, I would like to present the excavation development team led by Senior Director of Bioengineering, Lee R. Carlo. I'm pleased to be here today to present our work and development of the Gothsford excavation project. We're supporting our association for regional affected by this project. Excuse me, but your business is affected with deep compensation. Well, that's correct. That is one factor. And so, what are a few things that we'd like to share regarding future development of this project? We're planning to put a stand to the North Ministry area while also conducting underground activities at the area of concern. Of course, we require a hefty extent of the area. We will soon be able to find a way of restitution. I just think it's a good idea. We have some studies prepared that we'll keep it set up. This is showing some of the work being done in the Jackson project, specifically in the Northern Green. We also have an electric showcase of a recent subterranean tunnel. Here is a roadmap of our plans for the coming months for the project.